Where's my message here?
Why would you pay more than double for teeth straightening with Invisalign? With Smile Makeup Club, you get a doctor directed smile you love for 60% less. That's a lot less. Choose smile, choose direct.
Well, I got some bad news.
Oh my gosh, what?
We're going to consult for our house. He sent an email, he's moving on. We're in the middle of this project, so we're going to have to figure this out.
Hey, yo. We're going to see what they're going to do, if they get shots or whatever. Hey, Miss Vanessa, I hadn't seen you in a long time. Y'all, this is my, thank you.
Okay.
I look okay.
I know you want laminate, but let's at least test it out.
What y'all doing? Hey, I need 4 more thumbs up. It didn't go, Miss Catherine. End up crying again. EC for a set, me too. Gorgeous. Okay, okay. Thanks. Thanks. Thanks, y'all. I just want to know what they're going to do and what they're going to say, really. I don't think I can get any type of shot or anything until my insurance approves it first. But, they'll probably do another x-ray and I'll see what happens. I'm supposed to be working, but no, you're supposed to laugh.
It was quick, too. It was quick.
Let me see. He's seeing over there.
Yeah. It has all the design for us and the colors, so.
Did you paint the house?
I didn't paint, I just chose the colors.
He don't want to be seen. You want to be seen, but he don't want to be seen right now. He was about to have a panic attack. The car ride was about 35 or 40 minutes. Yeah. As soon as, not soon as we started driving, but maybe around 10 minutes. Something had happened, and EC couldn't help it, and
ooh, that's a pretty blue.
I started crying.
Because
I got real scared. He was praying. I got so mad at him, I stopped talking to him. I'm talking back to him now. But I did get mad. I didn't mean to. But I'm not gonna take y'all back there with me, but I am gonna record it because you know I'll be forgetting. But you see my human recorder, so it might be okay. Y'all hear that? I hope y'all don't hear that. Y'all can hear that? I can't tell. Nobody's telling me. I don't want to get copyrighted.
These two normally over-approve, but this time they might actually be under-approved. So before I sign off, I'm going to have to take a second look at the tile myself.
Miss Catherine, you can hear that.
That's a lot of tile, right? Yeah. Come on. I might approve this one. I might. We can have all the tile white and look new. Nice pattern,
I can run it. Oh, you can hardly hear me? I got my iPod in there. I thought you were able to hear me good. It is turned up. I'm whispering. Let's see. I got my volume max on. What about now? What about now, Greg?
Can I get a baby?
all the way. Okay. Hi, Dainty Door. Miss Christine, how you doing? You doing okay? I'm about to be going to the bank in a minute. I ain't going back there yet. No, I'm not getting no shots, Pat. I don't know. I might be. They got to discuss it with me. I got to see if I did any more damage. You remember I told you I failed? So I don't know if I did more damage or not. I don't think I did. Maybe I haven't. But see, if they give me a shot, it'll be the Epidural. Yeah. And see, it hurts most of the time, but not all the time. So I don't know what they're going to do. Let me see, 6 people in here and I got 1 thumb up. Really? Y'all need to see my eyes, really? They always do. That's what they did my neck. Every time I came to the doctor, they would do an x-ray before they do anything else. Or beyond that kind of thing. See, I don't know what the thing is. I don't know.
Oh my God.
So, I really just was taking this session, okay? I'm getting ready to go and record the session when we go back in. Okay? So, I'll see y'all in a minute. Thank you, Miss Catherine. It's always good to see you too, sweetie. So, I'll get back with y'all a little bit later because I know I'm the next one in line for them calling me, alright? Y'all be good. Say something kind to each other. Stay positive. And I will see y'all on the next time. Bye, Miss Pat.